my friend Gary Zimnicki stepped over with a beautiful Gibson L5 George Gobel replica that he just made. And I am lucky enough to get to try it out before it goes off to New York. So I'll let you take a look at the guitar and see what you think as well.